And welcome back. I am Ronda Wagnuson.
And I'm Brent Harrerlson.
And we are back at the first annual table race in Tusla, Toklahoma, and our first race is about to start, and we are so excited.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Nothing prettier than five cars getting ready to do battle.
Yeah, there's a lot riding on this first match.
Off they go.
Oh,
all right.
Looks like that one on the end.
That's Patrick Stewart.
Here we go.
Monty Montague.
He's just having a hard time in there. He got through.
Seems to be a backup. Yeah, the tunnel's collapsing.
Well, he's got it all ahead of him. He can go for it, Brent.
He can win.
Yeah. Oh! That is unfortunate.
That is the tightest turn west of Mississippi.
All right, well, our obstacle is reopened. Look at that.
General Lee
pulled out in front.
All right.
Hometown favorite.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
I love it. And finally. Look at that.
You always hate to see that, don't you, Brent?
It's a heartbreaker.
Here we go.
There's a photo.
Looks like General Lee probably coming out.
There we go, General. No, he spins out.
Oh, and it's our underdog, number our local town hero, Bryce Maxwell.
Congratulations, Bryce.